Well, Sierra Leone's President Ahmed Tejan Kabbah has been described as a diamond in the rough for helping bring an end to his country's civil war.
Now his time in office is up and he's preparing to hand over the reins of power after being elected 9 years ago.
He spoke exclusively to Andrew Simmons about his hopes for his country's future.
I will be a retired president, but I will be around to contribute to this. We should all try and work hard and build up wealth for our country. It is only that the only way we can be truly independent. And the best way we can do it is to work hard. Don't depend on handouts.
Now, if your party retains power, let's look at the bullet points. Investment, security, jobs. Which one's the priority?
Well, most certainly, they must be together. To be able to get people to come in and invest in your country, there must be a peaceful and secure environment for that. So that's why we have worked very hard to bring about a good security system in the country.
Looking back on the war, the blood diamonds, the horror of it all, do you have any regrets?
I have none. I'm very happy that I played a pivotal role in bringing about peace to my country. It was a very difficult situation.
An estimated 50,000 people dead. Surely you must have regrets.
I regret that the people died, of course. I regret that so many of my people suffered, those who lived, amputees and all those. I regret that there were so many people who, kids, who should have been going to school, trained to do certain things when they were not able to do this. But we have taken measures to address all those. And for that reason, I feel very good that my contribution has been useful.